Alright, YouTubers, here we have one completed magazine rack in all her glory. I'm actually very happy with it. Okay, there's plenty of us who recognise what it is, myself included. But I don't need to secure it to the wall. She's not going to go anywhere. You've got a fitted feet to the bottom of it. And I tried to push it forward and she just always wants to rest backwards. The reason being, the bottom of these feet are actually tapered, so the whole thing is resting with a backwards tilt. Now there is something I admitted from my design. I'm actually blocking one of my light SY sockets. That's annoying. Okay, that could be shifted, but I'm not doing that right now. I'm thinking about going ahead with staining this an antique pine colour. It comes out kind of, it looks a little bit like oak, but I think I'll just do that in here. I needed to get this in from the outside landing where it was sitting because it was just in everyone's way. And I don't want people passing the book rack when I'm giving it its coating of stain, because you know, dust and all that will just get stuck and people's clothes might get damaged or whatever you want to call it. Sorry for my vocabulary, I'm quite tired this evening. It's nearly 8 o'clock, I've not had dinner yet. I've been pretty busy all day. And so I'll leave it at that, folks. This will be my sort of second from last video on this, I think. I'll maybe post one more video on the book rack once it's been stained and all the magazines are in place. Thanks for watching and remember to subscribe. Bye for now.